Guard Jason Tatum tonight. I mean, those final 3 minutes, just a handful of offensive possessions for him in that last quarter, forced him into 3 turnovers. What was the strategy collectively?